Lustas High Secondary School, Class 1, Subject Maths. Happy morning, children. In today's class, we are going to write Maths Classbook Note. Everyone, ready with your Maths Classbook Note, children? Today, we are going to write Chapter 3, Addition. Under Addition, we have four topics. Horizontal Addition, Word Problem, Carryover Addition, then Vertical Addition. Now, see definition of addition. What is meant by addition, children? Yes, finding the total or sum or combining two numbers. See here, addition means total, sum, combining of two numbers. So, this is the symbol for addition, which means plus. What it name? Plus. Plus is the symbol of addition. Then take a next page. First, horizontal addition. First sum, 4 plus 3. What is the answer? 4 plus 3, what we get? Yes, 7. How we have to add, children? Have you remember? First, see what number it is first? 4. 4 plus 3. 4 in a mind, take 3 in a finger. 4 after, 5, 6, 7. So the answer is 7. Likewise, second sum also. 2 plus 2, we get 4. Then, see sum. 8 plus 1, we get 9. Then, D sum. 20 plus 5. Now you can add, children. 20 in a mind, take 5 in a finger. 20 after, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. So, we get 25. So, likewise, you complete these two sums, children. Then, move on to vertical addition. Children, this is called horizontal addition. This is called vertical addition. See here, this place is called ones. This place is called tens. So, where we have to start the addition, children? See, from ones place, we have to start the addition. Then, only we move on to tens place. First, ones place, we have to start. See, what number it is? 2. 2 in a mind, take 2 finger. 2 after, 3, 4. So, the answer is 4. Then, come to tens place. 5 in a mind, take 3 in a finger. 5 after, 6, 7, 8. So the answer is 8. Then move on to next sum. 7, 4, 5, 3. So where we have to start, children? From 1's place we have to start. So 4 in a mind, 3 in a finger, 4 after, 5, 6, 7. So the answer is 7. Then 7 in a mind, 5 in a finger. 7 after, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So, we get 12. So, children, this sum is also the same way you have to write. See, you have to write E and F sum also. So, children, today's homework is you have to complete Chapter 3 Addition, Mind Map, Definition of Addition, then Horizontal addition and vertical addition. Write your handwriting neatly, children. See you next class. Thank you.